Hi everyone, welcome back. So today, yes, I hope you did watch the video of this and how I made this, the coconut sauce. So yeah, I have rice, I have 4 crawfish and 8 shrimp. Let's get started. These are my leftover of the big crawfish. I only have 4 more. Let's start with a shrimp. Check out the recipe of this. My rice is still hot. That is so good. You can do this. Get a rice ball. Even just dip it. That would make. Oh man. That is really good. Sorry it took a while for me to share you my recipe, but I had to make it a couple times so I can really get it tuned. So I Oh man. So good. So good. Definitely try that sauce. This is a simple but very delicious meal. Wow. Some ginger, onion, and garlic. Rice. You just have to. I promise you, you will not regret trying this. Claw, huge claw. Wow. This
I really enjoy that. Wow. This is so bulky. Gotta be really careful.
This is delicious. I have to use different camera because my other one died. So if you can notice a difference, that's why. Crawfish. Why? I don't know if you can dip fried chicken in it, but I'm gonna try. It's that good. So good. Okay, this is our last bite. Wow. This and that, it's even good enough. I'll make it into a ball. Okay, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. That was really, really good. Don't forget to check the recipe of this. I will leave it down in the description. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.